So finally arrived in Lorne after a crazy flight cancellation. Been awake since 2:45. Our flight from Adelaide to Melbourne got cancelled, which meant that we had to make a mad dash to Qantas customer service. Finally got on a 2 p.m. flight out of Adelaide, which meant that we arrived in Melbourne 3 hours late, but we are here finally. It's a little bit cold and overcast, which is a little bit weird for summer, but we're just going to pick up some supplies and check out the Airbnb.
And here we have Josh in his natural habitat, the Modlo, small town, looking for some vino. What will it be, Josh?
Thank you.
on Collins Street. We're about to catch a tram to Bulgari so Mum can buy some expensive handbags. So we're in the free tram zone, gonna catch a tram from Southern Cross Station and hopefully enjoy a bit of shopping. Josh took a dump in many years ago and also had to clean up someone else's dump. Josh is actually inside right now, trying to get over his PTSD, but hopefully there's no log on the toilet seat this time. Josh have gone home to sleep it off whilst I'm out here enjoying the sunshine and to do a bit of spot of shopping really. At Mornington Peninsula at Queeley Estate. It's our first winery for the morning. I'm a little bit dusty. We had a bit of a late one last night, so I have to admit I was passed out in the car on the drive here, but hopefully I feel refreshed, ready for some wine tasting.